Hey, America, what's happening, Elgin? Everybody in the surrounding areas, we want to say thank you so far for everybody who's been coming out. Marisol, we got your package. You're going to make a huge difference for somebody. It's just, you're an angel for doing that. Melissa told me you came in with the stuff. Thank you.
Blankets, umbrellas.
Blankets. Oh, my God. How incredible was that? Guys, we need you. If you can't come November 17th, come before that. I'll take the stuff. The church is ready for us. It's the Living Gospel Church here in Elgin. Pastor Blaylock, I'm doing my best. I'm scared that I can't get it done. Me and Melissa, we can't sleep. We can't eat. We keep thinking about this. Hey, Pads, Katie, I'm trying, girl. I'm trying. Carissa, James, everybody that's there, we were trying for you. I hear some of you people that, I don't want to say no names. I don't want to embarrass nobody, but you've hit me up. You told me your neat stuff. I'm going to pass your name on to the church and see if they can help us with some of the stuff I'm giving you guys, or we're giving you guys. It's not me, guys. It's everybody that's doing it. My sister-in-law, Carla, she's putting stuff together. My kids, me, the Hibblers have done so much already. I can't even ask them to do more, and they're trying to do more. Melissa over there making little packages and stuff to bring stuff in. We're doing everything we can, guys. So please keep sending stuff. November 17th.
Name of the day?
Oh, yeah, we're going to do name of the day, too. But November 17th, bring your stuff. If you got to do it before that, you got to do it before that. Jackie Rodriguez said she has something. The Puga family said they had something. So many people, I can't even name everybody. So if I forget you, no disrespect. I'm just overwhelmed. I'm nervous. Please bring the stuff in. It's me, Ali, Melissa, Economy Plus, Auto Sales. We were trying to do our best for the community. Name of the day is
Julie.
Juliana. Julia.
Julio.
Julian. Anything with a Ju. Lian. Julia.
You need a car.
So you come down here right now. Hurry up, guys. Guys, I'm trying my best for you. Economy Plus Auto Sales. Ali Ponce. Melissa Reeves. The whole crew, Norm, Yoshi, Luis, Aziz, Pete, Cornello. Letty.
Who? Mila, Cornello.
Aziz. I'm kind of hard of hearing. She keeps saying it, I keep repeating it. But I say, who? All right, guys, we're going to let you go. I better do some work because I got to get some stuff ready for you guys, all right? Thank you so much, Elgin and everybody in the server. Oh, a lady, Jonette from out of state, saw our video, and she wants to send some monetary
donation.
So please don't send it to me or Melissa. Send it to either the emergency winter shelter or to the Living Gospel Church. Make your checks out to them, and they'll know where to disperse it and how to do it, because there is some needy people, all right? Not to me, an Ali's vacation fund, not to that one. So guys, we'll see you a little bit later, right?
Right.
Right.